These symposium are wonderful opportunities for people who are curious and rigorous to explore a theme and to bring together academics, practitioners, artists, and other just really keen and curious people.
We've been discussing wisdom over the course of this long weekend. The idea is to start a conversation about what it is, why is it important, and how do we experience it, and see how it unfolds.
Knowledge is so detailed and particular now that it's very hard to get a breadth of what is being covered in many different fields. So I think it's really important to bring together people from such a wide variety of fields to get a sense of what is going on in different areas.
So we're at this beautiful place in northern France, you know, near where Monet lived and was so inspired by, which is an amazing opportunity just to be together in such a beautiful environment and away from the daily pressures, and just letting go of everything is possible here.
The hosts have done, in my view, an amazing job at creating a relaxed atmosphere that allows for real exploration.
I think what it does for me as a scholar practitioner is it helps me go deeper into something that I would otherwise take for granted.
You leave so inspired. Just the ideas and the people, you'll be talking about it for months afterwards.
Wisdom, to me, actually, it goes beyond knowledge and skills. What is behind knowledge, that's the wisdom.
There's been so many things that have been really spectacular. I cannot actually even tell you that there is one particular thing. But if I had to, I would say that the community has just been fantastic. A really wonderful, beautiful group of people.